And now to what's trending in the national anthem rendition a lot of people are talking about.
Some say it was an unorthodox rendition. Others called it cringeworthy. That was four-time Grammy-nominated country music star Ingrid Andress. Her social media pages have been disabled because of the complaints.
Yeah.
So, you know.